Africa mama we no de look who face you.
I should be back my shit.
Africa mama we fit to treat your girl.
Mama Shem, good morning.
What is good about the money? Eh? And what do you people, especially seniors, what do you want?
Mama Shem, we now have light in our house. And you said we should come and watch television here.
Who are the we?
Me and my sister, Amidat.
Good morning, Mama Shem.
Good morning, Amida. I've not recovered from the cake you made me spend money on last week. Eh? And you have brought your sister again now. You these children, I don't even blame you. It's your mother that I blame, eh? It's your mother that I blame. Even Shem that I complain about every time, he does not give me as much trouble as you give me, you this simiat. Ah! Anyway, come and sit down before somebody will say that Mama Shem is wicked now.
A few moments later.
What are you doing?
I am frying plantain. Can't you see I'm doing exercise?
Are you training to go and fry?
Before you try and do anything, just know that I can shoot 20 people with one bullet.
What?
And as I am, I can fight anybody. Huh? Only me.
Now you're a good fighter.
Yeah.
I like the way your train blow.
I am an army. Only me.
Are you sure? You are army.
Does it look like I'm joking?
That means you can beat anybody.
I can fight anybody. I can beat anybody.
Okay, no problem.
Mama Shem.
Yes?
Mama Shem.
What?
Mama Shem.
I'm answering you now. What is it? How many times must you call me?
You know already now.
I don't know anything. No.
Don't let me say it too. I don't want to say it.
See me out. Say it.
Mama Shem, I am hungry. Oh. I want to eat too. Oh.
You did not surprise me. Now, open your mouth. Start chewing. Good. Now swallow it. That is the cake you collected from me last week that you are still eating. And that's what you will continue to eat in this house.
Jesus is Lord!
Mama Shem, me, I'm hungry. I want to go and buy biscuits for me and my sister.
Better. Go outside and buy it for you and your sister.
What are you people doing?
As you can see, little girl, we're working out.
We are working out.
Yes. Would you like to join us?
No, I'm not joining you. What is this thing in your hand?
Well, this is called muscle.
Wow, muscle. What about this one in your chest?
It's called the pecs.
You thought these pecs are muscle. My uncle will beat two of you.
Wow, really? Who is your uncle?
His name is Uncle Shem.
This your uncle, is he around now?
Yes. This my uncle can fight too. He used to use his hand to break the wall and his head to scatter things. He can use one finger to carry two of you and throw two of you away.
Eh?
Oh, I forgot to tell you, my uncle is an army.
Oh, he's an army?
Yes.
Wow, I remember you said your uncle is around, right?
Yes, now he's around.
Okay, can we see this your uncle?
Yes, I can even go and call him now.
Okay, go and call him for us, please.
Hey, little girl. Humber. Let me have your biscuit. Go call him, so when you get back, come and have your biscuit.
My uncle said that to tell you that he's coming.
Really?
That mm-hmm. both of you are very, very, very stupid.
Really?
Wow. We can't wait to meet your uncle.
Amida, what happened to you?
Two boys beat me downstairs.
Two boys?
And they also collected my biscuits.
Two small boys beat you and collected your biscuits?
Yes.
Wait for me. Let me change. I'm coming.
I'm that sorry.
Thank you, Simeon.
Uncle Shem will fight for you.
I trust Uncle Shem. Uncle Shem will fight them.
Uncle Shem will beat all of them.
How dare they? Let's go there. Let's go. I will deal with them today. Let's go. Who is that person that collected your biscuit? Yeah?
I don't know where they are.
Where are they now?
They were here. I don't know where they went to.
Who is that person that collected this little girl biscuit? Come out!
Uncle Shem, calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. You know that I like fighting people. Hey, the person now collected your biscuits.
I trust you, you will beat them.
Yeah, you know me now.
Beat them very well. Uncle Shem, let me see how you punch them.
When they come, I will destroy their face. I will give them direct blow, direct. This one is transactional uppercut. I will give them like this, cha-cha-cha. Eh? Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. One hand. Then it's even finger. I will steal on them with finger. Tutu. Finger blow. You know finger blow. Just figure out. I will destroy them. Why are you looking like that?
Uncle Shem, they are at your back.
They are at my back. Are you sure? I will deal with them today. I will.
It was at this moment that he knew he f***ed up.
I did not see anybody at my back.
At your back, sir.
I said I did not see any. Did you see somebody?
Yes, they are at your back.
I said I did not see anybody. I'm telling you that I did not see anybody. You are telling me there is somebody at my back. In fact, let's go. I'm not fighting again. Oh, yeah.
I hear the uncle that wants to beat us.
Bro, I can't.
What are you using this belt for?
It's for my choice. I did not wear belt.
So you are the army?
Yes, I'm the army.
Which army?
I am in the Lord's army.
How many times would they tell you, Mumu man?
Oh, part of my
body. They're wise.
Yeah.
Shem, you allow these two little children deceive you successfully. Look at your head now. Look at your face now.
Uncle Shem the fighter. You see your life? Just two birds beat you like this. See your face. They scatter your face for you. Next to your word. Shebi, Mama Shem is to tell you that you to sit down one place and you know your word. You'll be jumping up and down. Lose that, Sammy.
For the clothes and for the cake. Oyasimias, kneel down. Thank Mama Shem.
Mama Shem, thank you.
Oyasimias, let's go.
No, I'm going to carry my cake.
Mama Shem, thank you for the cake.